I'd like a mug.
Really?
Yeah. You?
I couldn't sleep.
No.
I'm just gonna go off on like a 3.5 mile nap. Step 1. The cleanser. Welcome to silence. My scar is based off the fat deposit on Harry Dean Stanton's forehead that he kept for years. And my character is based off Mrs. Doubtfire.
Yes, that is true.
That is true.
Go ahead.
What's really going on behind the scenes of Deadpool? A lot of people nowadays, they don't really go for the most appropriate director for the piece. They go really for the looks. And David Leitch is a very, very handsome person. Leitch has cable hair. So if you think about it, the way my hair looks is just an extreme version of Leitch's hair. I think that was a full manipulation on his part. It was a narcissistic move. But that's okay, it's his movie. Also, similar voices. I think he has polyps in his throat, which was the inspiration for Cable talking like he does. Did you get any shots of Dopinder up there? I think that's important that we get on film. Dubstep? I don't even know what dubstep is. What is dubstep?
It's a musical style.
No.
Just trying to help.
See, the acting is going so well that he believed me.
That's true.
Actually, you know what? Let's play some dubstep. I played that while my first child was being born. Which was awesome. This isn't for the general public, right?